I may not show it 100%, but that gas leak in my house really be giving me brain damage.